हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। डियर टीचर्स, एज यू नो निष्ठा ऑनलाइन प्रोग्राम इज गोइंग ऑन, सो इन दिस वीडियो आई हैव ब्रॉट टू यू क्वेश्चनायर्स ऑफ कोर्स 6 आर्ट एंड इंटीग्रेटेड लर्निंग। इफ यू लाइक माय वीडियो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, प्रेस वेल आइकन एंड शेयर इट टू अदर फ्रेंड्स। लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर वीडियो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज ऑन योर स्क्रीन। थ्रू इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ आर्ट फॉर्म्स असेसमेंट कैन नॉट बी डन बाय टीचर्स। True, false, not possible in some activities only. The right answer of this question is option 2, false. Next question is, art integrated learning helps in development of cognitive domain, psychomotor domain, affective domain or all. The right answer is all here. Next one, which of the following is not a performing art? Dance, music, mime or painting? Here, the painting is right answer. And next, in art integrated learning, art has been referred as classical art, folk art, pedagogical tool, examination method. The right answer is pedagogical tool. Next question, after watching the demo videos of all IL activities, which sound was created with fingers? Sound of fire, sound of rain, sound of wind or sound of water? So here the sound of rain is right answer. And next question is, principle of art integrated activities is based on experiential learning, rote memorization, writing correct answers, copying from textbook. The right answer is experiential learning. Next, art integration means profound knowledge of at least one art form, combining arts with subject other than science, combining arts with the teaching of different curricular areas, combining arts with languages and social science. The right answer is option 3, combining arts with the teaching of different curricular areas. Now, next question is, various concepts of mathematics, science, social science and languages can be learned effectively through art integrated learning. True, false, not possible is one concept only. The right answer is true here. Next, through art integrated learning, teachers will be able to develop art related historical projects, activities for art experience, examination resources for academic results, art competition spirits, activities for art experience. The next question is, children with special needs, CWSN, can be engaged in joyfully learning through reading aloud, art integrated learning, memorizing the lesson, writing practices. The right answer is art integrated learning here. In this way, I have done all the 10 questions. Now, I am going to submit it and see my score. Wow, my score is 10 out of 10 and hope you also scored 10 out of 10. Friends, if you like my video, please subscribe my channel, press bell icon and share it to other friends. Meet you again in the next video. Goodbye.